Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
Yeah, Maya told me to come here. Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry Blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
The city's a blank canvas, begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls, their impulses, their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
How could I ever be proud of myself? Who's there? That's a relief. What's with this place? Why all the sticky notes?
Loser! Stupid! Liar! Crazy! Cry, baby!
Ugly!
I hate you, dumb! Go away!
Sue, she has been acting weird lately.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful, they fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
Why is she not replying? Come on! I have to find her.
Emily doesn't get it.
Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is, the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out. Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished. And they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life.
Maya? She reply? Where are you? Am I going crazy?
It's beautiful. What did Maya have in mind? Did you post this too? Even more followers. I lost followers again. Some new followers here. Stuff like this to get as many likes as Maya.
Sexy. Loving it.
Stop
with the boring photos already.
No sexy stuff, no followers.
Wow, I hate your followers.
Congrats on reaching your follower goal.
Mm. Come on, we want sexy pics already.
Just stop, please.
Did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello?
Who's this?
Find it.
Who? Died, but her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. Villa? But why didn't I die? What? Who would do this? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys. This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? I actually kinda like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Oh, okay. Letters. This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
Damn! Go away!
What the hell?
Get out, you freak!
What the fuck am I supposed to find?
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
Hmm? What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her. School.
There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something. Impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these.
Why does this always happen?
I've never seen Maya like that before.
Thank you. That's not true. Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Oh, wait, Anita, calm down.
Yeah.
always said you'd be better off without me.
You're not my daughter! You're burden! A curse from my mother!
You're wrong, Mom. I am your daughter. And just like you, I'm cursed. Is this me? When did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. They're impulses, their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did notice me. I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. I could have had a different life, too. I guess someone finally did love me. You actually noticed me. I never thought you would. Emily, what should I do?
Anita, what's up?
I'm sorry, Emily. I'm such a piece of shit. I had no idea she'd do that.
What are you talking about? Did something happen?
I thought I was invisible. That I didn't matter. No matter what anyone said, I didn't listen.
Anita?
But you... Maya, both of you did see me. I should have figured that out sooner.
Anita, wait. Where are you right now?
Thank you, Emily. You were always there for me. I'm going to go apologize to Maya now.
Wait!
Thank you.
here for you, Anita.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.